Hi, Sean here. We're covering how to connect your Gmail account to a Pear Network's mailbox. A couple assumptions here: that you already have a Gmail address and that you already have a mailbox set up through the ACC. The next steps then are all done through Gmail. So get logged into your Gmail account. And once you're logged into your Gmail account, you want to go over to Settings, which is on the right side of your screen here, that little gear. Click that and then scroll down to Settings. And we're going to go to Accounts and Import. And then down here, check mail from other accounts. And then add a mail account. We're going to need to enter the email address that we're going to use here. That's the email address of your Pear Network's mailbox. We're going to use the import emails from other accounts, and it uses POP3. It's already selected here, so we're going to hit next. So we're going to add in our Pear mailbox information here. Enter in our username. The full username is username at your domain. Let's put in our password here. Put in our mail server, which is username.mail.pearserver.com. Of course, you want to use your username. Change the port over here to 995. We're not going to leave copies of messages on the server. That's completely up to you. If you do that, just know that mail is being left here on the server, and it's going to count towards your disk space. And at some point, you're going to need to log into your mailbox here and remove it. If you don't check that box, you never have to worry about it. All the mail gets pulled off the server and goes into your Gmail account. The other option you need to click here is always use a secure connection. That's why we changed the port to 995. And then we're going to click Add Accounts. Okay, success. Our account has been added. You can now retrieve email from this account. Would you like to be able to send mail as fumanchu@kbtesting.pearsite.com? And yes, I would like to be able to do that. So we're going to click Next. On the next screen, you can put in the name that you want this to show as coming from, the email address that it's going to come from, and treat as an alias. And then hit Next Stop. And here we need to configure our SMTP server information. Again, the server that you want to put in here for SMTP is username.mail.pearserver.com. Of course, you want to use your username instead of just username. Port 587 or port 465 should work for this. We'll just leave it at 587. Our username is Fu Manchu. It's the whole thing. Username at your domain. In this case, Fu Manchu KB. testing.pearserver.com. Use a secured connection using TLS. Leave that that little button checked there, and then click Add Account. Confirm verification and add your email address. Congratulations, we successfully located your other server and verified your credentials. Just one more step, an email with confirmation code was sent to that address, and all you got to do is then enter that and to verify it. And it just so happens that Gmail has popped the mailbox and it imported it into Gmail already, the confirmation email. So let's go into Gmail and get our confirmation link or the confirmation code. So now we're good to go. So when you go to compose an email, you'll see that you'll have an option here in the from address to select your Pear Network's mailbox. And then you'll be sending through your Pear server, and it looks like it's coming from your mailbox and your domain that's here hosted at Pear. And you can do that all through Gmail. And that's all there is to it. Check out kb.pear.com or email us at support@pear.com if you have any questions. Have a great day.